for that battle. He's on a Yamaha, and of course he's your AARA number one rider. Look for him. He's sponsored by Ted Tokai, Cycle Products West. Actually, he's sponsored by Long Beach Yamaha, and Bill Fennessy down there at Long Beach Yamaha. And also Chris McNellis, who has also captured a couple of races here this year. There's Grant out of Venice, California. He's sponsored by Star Magnum Cycle Products West and Jackson Center Automotive. Chris McNellis, 23-year-old rider out of Venice, California. And he was born, of course, in California. Nigel Gill comes from England. Okay, 28 and 170. We'll look for those riders to be out in front, but we'll try and catch most of the riders and their numbers for you as they come over the crest of the hill and down that backside. Okay, call them out. 153 is out in front right now, and that is Steve Cardillo, and he leads over over Nigel Gill, your 808 number one rider so far this year, and he's got a slight lead over, it looks like, 28, Chris McNellis, and enforced by his Earl Roa. Is that right? Right, number 13? And that is Eddie Kawaguchi running in fifth on the Yamaha. Themselves from the rest of the pack. Nigel Gill still holding down second. We've got bike number 28. That's Chris McNellis still holding down third. Earl Roloff still holding down fourth. And Eddie Kawaguchi on the Yamaha, he is still holding down a fifth spot in a sixth spot, bike number 51, and that is Craig Beecher, and in sixth spot. Terry De Los Santos, bike number 390, in seventh spot. Okay, let's call it 7B. Let's get the 7B 600 production modified production riders up to the pre-grid, please. 7B 600 modified production riders up to the pre-grid, please. Getting themselves into a scrap as they head around turn number one. So we got a great fight for their first place. We've also got a great race going for a third as Roloff and McNellis put on a duel for third. And Gale and Cardillo just going back and forth as they head around turn number two.
Officially official from the officials.
70. Nigel Gill, hold on. The hard-charging Steve Cardillo right there at the end and takes the win. What a race.